This is a videotape inspection of the 2000 Kitamura HX300 horizontal milling center. It's included with two tombstones. Come over to the panel. Your serial number is 40558. Go around the machine. We're gonna have it start looping through a program showing the inside spindle speeds, all that good stuff. The spindle speed is at 2600. Spindle sounds great. Spindle's now at 5,350. Spindle's now at 10,000 RPM max. Spindle's 3,000. spindle 2500. Should have a pallet change coming up here in a minute. As you just saw, it was a full fourth V axis. RPM on the spindle. Pallet change is coming sooner than later. We're going to go around, show you the Fanuc Series 15M control. There you can see the spindle speed is 1500. Go around the machine, come back for the pallet change. It's got a spindle chiller. It's got your coolant pan with chip conveyor. It's got an auxiliary power source. Got your RS232 port, sorry about that. Back of the machine. Let's go back and see if we can't find a pallet change. This is showing the indexing on the full B. 3,000 RPM. Machine is equipped with rigid tapping through spindle coolant. All right, here's the pallet change on the Kitamura HX300.